Following the Raiders' win in New York last Sunday, Al Davis told reporters, "Forget about the Cowboys, the Niners are beating the blank out of them." Al, the former USC defensive coordinator on hand, watching, no score, first quarter, Jeff Hostetler going deep for the rocket. Deion Sanders picks it off and says, "I've got it." Returns it to the Raiders 30. And then it's Emmett's turn as he wipes his feet at the Raiders welcome mat. From the 3-yard line, it's Emmett into the Emmett zone. 7-0 Cowboys just like that. Second quarter, Cowboys lineman Chad Hennings introduces himself to Jeff Hostetler. Haas goes down hard. He would not come back. He will be further examined on Monday. 17-7 Dallas. Emmett again. Emmett into the end zone again. Had three on the day. 24-7 Dallas. Fourth quarter, 31-7 Dallas. Vince Evans, born in 1955. Tim Brown, born in 1966. 31-14 after this touchdown. It's now 34-21. Raiders driving. And Evans is picked off by Darren Woodson. If you blamed Barry Switzer for last week's loss, then give him some credit for this week's win. 34-21, the final in this one. Emmett gained 111 yards on 29 carries. This was the Raiders' first loss in Oakland since their return this season. Following the game, Emmett talked about the offense getting jump-started.
I think it was very important that we come out and get off to a good start. I mean, both offense struggled the first drive, but the second drive we was able to put some things together and put the ball in the end zone, and then Deion made a big play, and we was able to put it in there. Then we was going in for another one, then my dumb behind fumble. So, I think overall as an offensive unit, we was clicking very well.
Vince Evans is a good quarterback, man. The old man is still doing it. I got a lot of love. He came to the center and looked over there at me, and I looked at him and said, "Yeah, come on."